So I go for in my home gym here. I go upstairs and go for half an hour and do the arm cycle. And or the treadmill or the life cycle or something like that, that is cardiovascular. And the idea is to burn enough calories so that when I eat dinner then, which is very minimal, you know, that it is, I don't have to really worry about calories or gaining weight, because the older you get, the faster you gain weight, and the more the body picks up, because the metabolism is slow, so you have to be very careful with that. So those are kind of routine.